every single one of you voted for the same guy as the captain of our footy club, except the man who's going to be captain of our footy club. And there's a sign of his humility. Could have voted for himself. So you obviously all know who it is, and I'm sure you would have spoken about it between then and now. But you know, as we hand over and congratulate Marcus on being appointed the captain of our football club, mate. Congratulations.